This is CryptoKernels. I am your host, Asa Kane. In this episode, we're going to be taking an in-depth look to see what happens when you combine the world of cryptocurrency, money, and of course, the profits that are made and lost, and music and entertainment. Now, in this episode, we're going to be looking at the brand new meme coin launch by the bunny with the blue top on. And this, of course, is Iggy Azalea. You can see her along with T.I. This is the video. I picked this one because I like the way she looks in it. I'm a man. What do you want? But we're going to be looking at the meme coin, exactly when it was launched, what it's about, and most importantly, what kind of profits are there to be made from it. Now, before we get in any of that, make sure you hit the like button, comment, and also share with someone that you care about so they can learn also, and subscribe for your own benefit. Now, this video is brought to you by BidFi. BidFi is the fastest growing exchange in the world. Now, when you sign up for your own account using my official link in the description, you're going to earn $2,888 in rewards simply by making deposits of crypto. And also, when you make your very first deposit of only $200, you're going to receive a reward of a matching $200. All right. And even bigger than that is the fact, all that I should say, is the fact that you can purchase tokens that you can't get anywhere else, including the star of today's episode, Mother, which is by, of course, rapper and musician Iggy Azalea. It just launched a little over a week ago. I'm going to share one clip with you first.
Let's take a look at the chart of the day. Rapper Iggy Azalea's Mother token hit another all-time high on Thursday, extending the gains for Solana's latest hot meme coin. Just days after the launch, the Mother token has reached a market cap of $200 million. The top wallet had around $3,200 of the token on May 28th. On Thursday morning, its position was worth nearly $9 million. As of 10 a.m. Eastern time, the Mother token is trading just below 20 cents, up almost 6% on the day. And that's it for today's chart of the day. I'm Helene Braun in for Jen Sanasi, and we'll see you next time.
Considering the fact that I've never talked to a woman about crypto, it's kind of weird to hear one talking about crypto. Now, let's get into it. What is the token? The Mother token. Australian rapper Iggy Azalea has made waves in the digital assets community by launching her own Solana-based Mother token, a meme coin that has seen a meteoric rise in value despite its lack of intrinsic utility. Simultaneously, she has reignited a feud with the Ethereum co-founder Vitalik Buterin and announced plans to integrate her crypto venture with her restarted telecommunications business. Now, let's go down at the bottom. Launched just over a week ago, it has a market cap of close to 190 million, including surging 90% in one day. Now, like many meme coins, it offers no tangible value proposition or utility. Its value is driven by community. All right, a lot of you have heard me say this in recent videos. Community is everything in these instances. A lot of people look at it as gambling, where each buyer hopes not to be another's exit liquidity, meaning you take a loss, someone else wins. Now, her active promotion of the token on her social media, which includes Twitter, 8 million followers. All right. So she's been heavily promoting this. Her posts often feature raunchy memes and playful jabs at critics, helping to maintain a buzz around the Mother token. Her tactics have drawn both praise and criticism from the crypto community, reigniting a debate around the purpose and ethics of celebrity-endorsed cryptocurrencies. Now, her feud with Buterin, her involvement in the space led to the feud. Now, he spoke about celebrity meme coins, and he said, quote, I'm feeling quite unhappy about this cycle of celebrity experimentation so far. In response, she posted a Photoshop image of herself breastfeeding him as a baby, captioned, "He was just hungry," or hangry. The feud escalated with her accusing him of pocketing gas fees. And because as many of you know, if you do any type of trading on Ethereum, it's very expensive, especially if there's a lot of traffic or during the daytime. Now, while at the bottom of the page, gentlemen, while he currently holds around 245,000 Ethereum, damn, that's a lot of fucking money, which may be staked, thus earning rewards from fees. This is a fraction of the 32 million Ethereum total staked. Now, she's been a vocal supporter of Solana's low gas fees and commended the approach of the Solana Foundation integration with telecommunication business. Now, she has announced plans to integrate her crypto venture with her business operation starting June 11th, which is tomorrow. She will relaunch a telecommunications company she co-founded, allowing customers to purchase phones and month-to-month sales service plans. Notably, Azalea has stated that Mother tokens could be soon used to buy phones from the company, potentially adding utility to the meme coin. And then you go down further, you can see ongoing debate and security. Now, her foray into the crypto world has reignited debates about the purpose. We already talked about that. But what I want to do right now is I'm going to show all of you. First of all, let's look at the chart. Let me see, is there anything else here worth talking about? No. Now, as of today, Monday, June the 10th, its price is currently 17, just under 18 cents per token. You can see its market cap over in the far left-hand corner. Gentlemen, $180 million, ranked 2659 out of over 10,000 altcoins on the market today. Trading volume over the last 24 hours, 70 million, and that's 106th out of all the tokens on the market today. So it's pumping its ass off right now. That doesn't mean anything long term, but right now, yes. Yes, that's all we have right now. That's all we can talk about. Focus on, I should say. And then you can see underneath there the total token supply, 990 million. And then you can see the maximum supply. No data available there as of yet because it is so new. And then you can see over the last week, it is up 157%. And then all time, you can see it is up over 800%, actually 820% to be exact. When it came out, it was what, a penny? It's not even 2 weeks ago. Do you understand? I tell you all the time, money does not sleep. It just doesn't, you know. Now, look at her. this is where we're going into another realm right now with the celebrities and the meme coins. It's one thing when it's, you know, logo and cartoon characters. This is got to keep an eye on this. Definitely have to keep an eye on this. All right, so we will be watching. Now, right here, as you guys can see, this is our Patreon. It was just launched not even a week ago. Already there are three brand new infinitely valuable videos currently up. You can see our YouTube and Twitter handles. Now, down here underneath, I'm going to show you the newest video that just came out a couple days ago. It's about a gaming platform who I own tokens by. That's getting ready to have an airdrop here in the next 11 days, I think. Anyway, by watching this video, you get to see exactly how you can get some of these tokens as well. And I mean, that in itself is huge. Now, also two other new videos right here that came out before that. So for all three of these videos, and there's going to be another one coming out, if not tonight, it'll be out tomorrow, because I had to stop that to make this one for all of you. But another new one will be coming out on Patreon in the next 24 hours. But for your first month, you get all this information, the free airdrop tokens, everything for only $100. Okay, so basically the airdrop, the tokens you receive from the airdrop, they will pay for your month of membership and beyond. I mean, you're basically getting paid to join the Patreon, so to speak. But if this video has been of value to you and my channel as a whole, if you've learned about tokens and made money watching me and listening to me, then show your appreciation and your gratitude in the way that matters most. The same way that I've provided value to you, and that's financially. Now, you can do so by contributing any amount of USDC or USDT stable coins to our address in the description. It helps us to grow and to continue making infinitely valuable and educational content for all of you, okay? Because that's what life is all about. Nothing is a zero-sum game. Everything is about cooperation. I know it seems like we're all competing, but we're not. You're competing against yourself, okay? No one can do anything alone in this world, so you need to realize that. As you can see, I currently have 175 videos that I've created and shared with all of you to teach you how to make money the way I make money. And everything's changing. It really is. We're evolving. I'm evolving every single day. Learn as much as you can. Keep up. Contribute. Until next time, get in there and make it happen.